second straight game, Nashville starts the fourth line. It worked yesterday. This group set the tone, and they'll hope to do it again today. Here is the Zaxby's opening faceoff, and here we go. Nick Foligno takes the puck for Columbus. Nashville attacks again. Behind the net they come. They'll bounce it out to Fabro. Dante Fabro's shot blocker to side by Cole Prisallo. Nash with Robinson and Stenlund on this line. Robinson had a couple of good looks in yesterday's contest. Seth Jones had it blocked. Now down the middle. Backhand shot. And Stenlund puts it high. And in the net for the first goal.
Last start team. Right here they get the puck and it's just going to get directed right here. Ellis kicks it right to the middle of the ice and then backdoor loses coverage. No one has Stenlund. They lose that puck in the middle of the ice. Everyone's there and Stenlund's all alone. Look at all the space. Juice almost got over there. He got his glove over there. But look at the shot Stenlund makes. Right over the glove under the...
That could have been scary. Here comes Forsberg on the attack. Forsberg shooting. Save made. Rebound still loose. Forsberg got a second try at it. Johansson still without a goal on the season. Third game back, make it his fourth game back from injury. Arvidsson right in front for Cousins. They score!
Foreshadow this one in the pregame, but watch this. Watch Johansson. Look at the poise that he has. He's got a blue jacket all over him. He makes the play. And Arvidsson, he's not even thinking. He's going right to the net because he knows Nick Cousins is at the net front, and he makes a beautiful deflection redirect right past Corpusalo.
Good keeping again with the glove by Fabro. Over to the side. Here's the shot. Off the crossbar. That was Yarncroke. Right where the crossbar meets the post.
They're getting contributions from all lines here, all four lines. And there's Kelly. Just log on to NashvilleLockerRoom.com. Boom. I have one on right now, as a matter of fact.
Yes.
It's a little chilly up here. Leaves marks in my forehead, though.
iron those things. Went just high. Tolvanen looking back door. Got a man wide open. Saved by Corpusalo. It was guided towards the net by Benning, but he didn't get much of a shot. One here at Bridgestone Arena. Did not elevate the puck at Corpusalo. A desperation skate save. Tolvanen shoots. Off the post, and it's in!
Solves a stash of palooza here. What a play here. Watch Philip Forsberg again. They think shot. Corpusalo way behind. And Eeli Tolvanen, the executioner, puts the puck over the pad in the back of the net. It took a while for everybody to know that was in, but what a release there by Eeli Tolvanen. Off the post, off the blocker, and it just slides in the back of the net.
Because he's starting to get in position to shoot more. They want to see him pull the trigger.
You can see it. He's the hunger out there every time he gets that puck.
Roslovic coming in, looking wraparound, stopped by Saros. Saros got there just in time. In the second period, Roslovic looking to tie it up. Saros gets there. Behind the net, Ekholm trying to get free from Atkinson. Fabro battling, picked up by Laine. Laine, the crossover backhand, it's loose, and Saros covers.
Take a look, and you know what? Let's make this our Nissan defensive stop. Look at Ekholm. Gets a stick on it, and it hits the stick sitting at the side of the net there. That's Saros. He loses it, gets it with the blocker, and then has to cover with the glove there. But Ekholm doing a great job. He lost the stick. It hits it. Tries to get it with the blocker. It squirts out. Comes back, and he just grabs it there.
Chopping wood. He's been chopping wood. He's just got to get that tree to fall. Here come the Jackets answering back. Open man. Savard shooting. Saved by Saros. 7 seconds to go. Can't beat that. I didn't mention skills. What was I doing? Predators coming in 3-on-2. Speedy, Arvidsson coming in. Looking wraparound. Puts it in front. And knocked out of the air.
Oh my gosh.
Was that Corpusalo? Domi stood up and thrown down by Benning. Corpusalo makes his way towards the bench, but the Predators get possession. Here comes Josi. Moves it ahead. Holla on the breakaway. He scores!
Behind the defenseman. Right here, look, Roman Josi. He's going to take this all the way up with his skating ability. And look at the hard pass. And it's right on the tape of Holla. And he elects to shoot. Corpusalo gets a little bit of it, but not enough. But what a play by the captain, Roman Josi, hitting Halla in stride. And there it is. Corpusello gets a piece, but not enough. And Halla, arms in the air to the fans of Bridgestone Arena and Smashville. That's a huge shorthanded goal, their first shorthanded goal of the year.
Closing in on back-to-back victories against Columbus. 3 seconds left. Halla had it stolen. And there's the horn.